The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Christopher!
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 159 pounds, Tim E. Turner.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
Match moves on to the next stage of this tournament, just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Check your face after that one.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, a knee smashing the face.
I can turn off the hood. I mean, I don't mind right now.
Right in the mouth, oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. Going up top.
On the top.
Out of the way.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Oh. Okay.
He hits the head scissors. He's heading up top. Thinking big. Bang.
He said, nope.
And the knee. Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Head scissor. He's taking this to the floor now.
Ooh, there we go.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Ooh, anus knee to the face.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
A powerful suplex toss. He'll head to the ring. Returning to the ring now. Jarring impact.
This one's over.
knocks it right back. Oh my God, a DDT! Spiked him. Heads out of the ring, what's next?
Oh boy, come on, not the chair.
Hooked up. Now look at that power side slam.
Oh God.
He may be in a bad way.
I thought
he'd
get. Come on, you should
hear. Well, you don't sign up for an Extreme Rules match without knowing the consequences, Cole. What a punch! Rattling the spine there. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Boom! This could be over.
Oh, that was a good night. Oh. Oh, is it? Nah, I don't want it to.
He could pin his opponent.
That's a little delay.
It's over.
I'm not sure what.
Two. And again, 2.5.
Two.
So close. So close.
Time to end this.
Oh.
Connects. It's all academic at this point.
That's it.
Cover. 2, 3. And this one is over.
Oh, this is a squash.
Seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
I'll turn the intro to the off one next and then the next round. And then the next time I'll leave it. I don't know. Just fall asleep. It's like one of those songs you just fall asleep to. La 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 la.
The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from Colombo, Sri Lanka, weighing in at 161 pounds, the captain, Jack.
Already so confident on the way to the ring.
That's not confidence, Saxon. That is all ego.
In what way?
Ego's like art. You know it when you see it.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 206 pounds, Lewis.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
Please do not test that kick. That kick is huge on it. Mm-hmm.
Come on!
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament, so while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Well measured.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
My cat copy one of the extra.
Oh my goodness. Kick to the spine.
Boom. Perfectly timed with the knees. Ooh, man, what a hit.
Oh my goodness. And he's taking this to the outside now. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Oh, he's watching nothing.
You know what I love about an Extreme Rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance. The colossal clutch.
Camel clutch locked in.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap? Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold. Oh, God, that hurt.
Better. Oh, God. Oh. They have a stormbreaker, you have a kendo stick.
Time.
Oh, they run on this kendo.
He's one step ahead there.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
Never mind. I got a lower. Yeah.
He's got that. Turning the tables. Put into the corner now. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Yeah, this is not good.
Oh. Oh. Oh, that's the captain red. That was a red.
Two. Almost. Two and a half. Wow.
I just have a friend that he had to catch his hook as he finished him.
Going for the home run. Dragon twist cutter. Is this what he needs?
I walked
in
the plate, maybe.
There's two. Near fall. No telling how much surviving that will
cost. I don't know how someone kicks out of that. You can still be standing.
Uh-oh. I've lost count of how many times this match has ended by now.
Look at you.
Like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
He gets out of the way.
Caught the disturbing impact.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scream in your insides.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage. I don't think you can come back from this many.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Short flight, but a rough landing. Catching a drop kick. Vicious right forearm. Kick to the abdomen. Takedown. He can end it here. He's got him.
One, two, three.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the captain, Jack.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.
Okay. gonna go up. I leave the entrance as well. Yeah, how many did you get?
Members of the WWE Universe in attendance. They are all here because of matches like this one.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 219 pounds, Kid!
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new? Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Set first round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament.
Zulariat!
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Oh,
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Look at this, Jeff. Striking at will. Oh, ouch.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left. A lift up power bomb.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
He's getting a little battered now.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Good defense.
Punch right in the head. Gets him with the counter.
Kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
Taking this to the floor.
Oh, what's he doing?
The kendo stick. I definitely do not want to be in his path.
Submission time. I'm not quite sure.
This
is about career longevity, self-preservation, tap out and fight again. And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Looking in command at the moment.
He is just dominant right now.
Waist lock. He's turning the tables.
Suplex brings him down.
He's on his heels a bit now.
In order to succeed in extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Every successive move is putting
him
in a dicey situation.
Hey, I can play that long if you want to here. Just in the ring.
No, let him break his arm. Vicious.
And now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Wow, what impact! Was coming there. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. He returns to the ring. Waist lock.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is
near. Oh, my. No.
Mass handle from the middle up. And now he's taking control. He's bringing a lot of intensity right now. We're on. This has just been an absolute massacre. From the top. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and...
That's not it. I don't know what it is.
Two count. Man, it's gotta feel good. Sweet victory. Here is your winner, Homer Simpson. That's the kind of win that can take their career to the next level.
No doubt about it. Support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.
Wait, is sort of a thing? If the super doesn't have the strength required to lift a bigger opponent, the move will replace by a move, different move, which doesn't require lifting. I mean, that's kind of good.
The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 239 pounds, the Prince.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
But I'm out there for good and dead.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
First round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Producing a trampling.
Just ruthless.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
If this lands, it's over. Phoenix splash.
Oh.
Shoulders down for the count. Two.
Yeah, I believe.
And forces a shoulder up after two.
He tried to make quick work of things and almost succeeded.
Running Hurricane Rana.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes,
you can add anything to the equation. Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
He turns it around. Can he score the pin? He narrowly avoids the count.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Oh, impressive counter. Oh, my God. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
He's got the answer for that one. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Oh, what a DDT.
What's he hoping to find out there?
Lights out, DDT connects. You kick to the stomach.
Oh, are you okay? Yeah.
Setting him up for the flatline. Whew. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Well, we're deep into this tournament match. This is where things get serious.
Golly, that sounded rough.
All right, sliding back in.
Heading back to the ring.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Tough position to be caught in here.
Uh-oh, this is going to be ugly, guys.
Look out! Into the barricade!
I didn't realize.
No, let him break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, what a chop!
I didn't realize that.
DDT!
Oh, below the mat.
He gets back into the ring.
Since I need a fix. Also.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
But he did it.
Gets inside the ring.
Update. I think he's coming.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
That's not about a game that people try.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Oh, here we go. That belongs on a high.
Oh, it is over.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Black magic.
Uh-oh. It's good. We're going to see it.
Brutality. He made sure he's like, wait a minute.
Here is your winner, the Prince. This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.
Round number two. Round two. I mean, I can leave him down there. It's 1-on-1. I'm gonna write down the winners. No. I do with that damn pin? Yeah, I know. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. What do I do with that damn thing? Oh, there it is. Hello.
The following con.
Give me 1 second. Damn camera's like one of that bullshit.
Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Christopher!
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
Okay, I'm not gonna worry about it.
He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about my,
has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved. He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
In this contest, winner advances in the tournament, loser has to head back to the locker room, ousted from the event moving forward.
Stomping down!
He's looking a little off balance.
Not everyone's cut out for extreme moves. Maybe he wasn't ready.
He turns it around.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Watch out!
What's he planning here? what a blow!
Good night.
Soaring straight to the body.
Got the steam. And he's really gotten into his zone right now,
keeping the pressure on. Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
He's been placed in the corner now. And he's able to counter. Being carried around with ease.
So-called dentist.
Connects on the kick.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
That stretch could lead to a snap.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career. How's he going to get out of this predicament? I guess like that.
Oh.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And he's got that glint in his eye.
Oh, we got a ladder.
That only comes when ladders enter the equation.
Oh, he's it. There's a little to do.
You're not getting me with that this time.
Oh, I do that even. The hardest part of the ring.
That's one way to use a ladder.
First, I forgot what was on my bed.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark. Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Was ready for that. Re-entering the ring now.
He's gonna bug me like,
He'll take things into the ring.
I'm on my camera right now.
Oh, he's right. He's going for the pin.
I'll fix it later.
One, two, three. He did it!
Oh! This is a first looking level.
Here is your winner, Christopher!
They went the extra mile in this win.
I agree. What a win.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.
Thank God I'm on Xbox. Now if I had a capture card and I was doing this, ooh, I'll have to mute this song. Or, I mean, not mute it, but check it out. Oh my.
way to the ring, from Springfield, Illinois, weighing in at 379 pounds, Homer Simpson.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
And his opponent from Colombo, Sri Lanka, weighing in at 161 pounds, the captain, Jack.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
Off the bracket.
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that pattern.
Oh, stomping away.
Dodged right on cue. A running Hurricane Rana.
Brought down.
Oh, just the same.
Flying Mayorana.
He is just reeling from that offense. When you're in a tournament situation, Cole, you tend to push yourself to your limits.
That's a little too far. That's too far. Oh, yeah, you realize. Okay.
DDT! What advice would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
Well, there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Don't just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
Reversal! What a counter! Uh-oh!
Nothing fancy there. He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Lands face first.
Oh, pushed him over.
Had it scouted. Had it scouted.
Swinging neck breaker.
Heaved aside. Jeez. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Oh my God, DDT! Spiked him. And this one might be headed ringside. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Achieve this victory. With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.
We got one more match. Oh, shit. That ain't got the new one.
The following contest is the final in the championship tournament and is for the United States Championship. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Christopher!
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
Champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
Look at that beautiful title.
You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel.
Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special.
Oh,
clubbing blow.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Able to interrupt the attack. Oh, smash! Knife edge chop. Oh, right to the back. Reversal.
Can he take advantage? Looking for a high-risk move. Diving hammer strike. He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, this is the type of damage that is going to really build in a tournament setting like this.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out.
It's
no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can all assume we could be seeing a submission here.
Boston Crab now. What do you think? Submission maneuver here, and look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he? The crowd locked in. Nice counter.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, knee right to the face.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Oh, look at the knees.
Just unloading knees to the body.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. He's running into some problems here, guys. He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry. Bad predicament right here.
No!
Carry drop! What's he hoping to find down there?
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Are you down the
hill
right
now?
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
What a counter.
He eludes the contact. He's returning fire. Did you hear that impact? Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Right across the face. Turned that one around.
Oh.
Stomp in the leg.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh. Damn, he's just gonna lay the haymaker on you. Oh, not. Oh, it must have been.
Striking at will. Powerless position to be in right now.
Just bounce that face like a basketball.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Oh, okay, sure.
And that one misses.
With a championship on the line.
Oh, no.
2, 3. No, he kicked out.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
He wants it one more time.
Presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious. Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. Knife edge chop. Hits him with the counter. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Yeah. This is unreal strength.
Oh my gosh!
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
He's a projectile now. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Slam down.
Oh, right down, that's cool.
kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, I got that kendo.
Kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Oh, God.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but kendo.
He just barely dodges.
Carefully measured knee drop. Fishing for something beneath the ring. And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Big overhand.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the ring. Jackhammer.
All he has to do is
capitalize. One, two, three.
Got it. New champion.
Here is your winner and new United States champion, Homer Simpson.
You could just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.
I got an odd cup on here. I've got Morty and okay. I got to okay. Turn off the hood. Make sure. Okay. Matches. Cookies. And that's cookies. Help. Oh, sure. Make sure. We'll leave it. Tag. We'll leave all for this round, but next round we'll take them off. Ah, my toe.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match. Introducing first, from South Park, Colorado, weighing in at 444 pounds, Eric Carter.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
And from New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, Kenny.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
Mm-hmm. And their opponents first, from New York, weighing in at 170 pounds, the Tool, Tim Taylor.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Weighing in at 169 pounds, Reed Fonseca.
One day, this superstar is gonna write a check that trash talk can't cash.
Trash talk? This competitor speaks her mind, but I wouldn't call it trash talk.
Yeah, I agree. Also, Corey, just so you know, nobody uses checks anymore.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
Oh my God, my God, that's funny for now.
And we are set, first round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Wait.
Oh God.
Uh-oh, pulling the head.
Yeah, probably with more.
Right in the mouth, relentless. Enough already.
Kenny, you missed by a mile.
Scouted.
Shut up, boy.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist.
This is just a mauling.
He's absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
I know it may not sound extreme, but honestly, the best course of action in this match is to be cautious. Don't get into the car crash mindset just because the match allows it. Do what you have to do to succeed, but don't do something you regret just because it's extreme.
Come on.
Be smart.
How's that for a cap? First up top. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Military press.
Ooh! This match's brutality starting to show on him. You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though well, this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Oh, what's the same doing?
Hard landing. Really just laying it in.
Great reversal.
Tim, you okay?
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Oh, I got the hammer! Oh, God. He's blowing you!
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Oh, that's a big ball.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Yep, pop. Yep, that's a big ball. Oh, he's so funny.
Just one run after the other can't be stopped.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Working the arm and then a kick right to the ribs. Oh, what a counter.
A strong kick.
His team in the match.
Uh-oh, look at this. Single leg takedown. What's coming up next? I know. Byron, pay attention.
Wait,
take
what?
Note. You're about to learn a full wins or not.
What in the world?
This one is done. Oh, and he breaks up the pin. Flipping the script out of there.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
From the middle rope.
And Tourney attacks to his core, quit hindering offense. One freaking attack after another. Hey, ref, look the other way.
Knee right to the core. Come on.
Now he's getting greedy.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all night, but have not found a way to end it all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
That was awful. Holy crap.
Up and down the hard way.
Oh, gosh.
And one, two. Got the shoulder up in the last possible moment. Are you kidding me? Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Shifting with every turn in the match.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
One, two.
What a kick out.
Oh.
You've got to be kidding me.
Beautiful arm ring reply. Look out. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Saw that one coming. Take note, you're about to learn a full wins or not.
What in the world?
He just, this is it. Over display of power here. He's absorbing some tough hits now. Yeah, the physical price of the extreme rule stipulation is really starting to show now. What energy in the arena tonight.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Full impact.
Superstars. Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it, and I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.
Person. And I win it all. That was awesome. Y'all tied him. We'll leave it on the entrance hall for this round. Mm-hmm.
The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match. Introducing first, from the edge of reality, weighing in at 152 pounds, Mortis Smith.
There's plenty to love about this competitor.
Oh, I got it.
But what really stands out to me is how they support their friends.
20,000
they should
years?
Know better than to waste yeah, their time building bridges and inroads backstage. Those are just more directions for your enemies to attack you from.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
And from out of this world, weighing in at 190 pounds, the scientist Rick Sanchez.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
And their opponents first, from overseas, weighing in at 170 pounds, Spike Bob Squire Patch.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
From overseas, weighing in at 376 pounds, Patrick Stan.
This puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Uppercut. That'll cost some teeth. There he goes, right into the corner. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match? A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Good grief! That's a cop that'll wake you up.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Oh,
did you see that?
Hey.
How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth. Evading offense.
Oh, a step up in Zagari.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, God, face first.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
So ruthless.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Golly, an endless trample.
Taking flight.
Splash.
Top rope. Here we go.
Stomping every single part of his body.
Oh, right to...
What is the superstar going to do now?
And now, fire the triangles in. It's in.
Oh, this is terrible. This is bad.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape.
In the triangle. Look at the power to break through.
This can't bode well.
There it is. Opportunity is his. For the taking.
Setting foot on, he saves his partner there, man. That was in tight.
He thinks he has it.
Cover's pins it enough.
Two.
Oh, that kick. This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Heads down, he has all the time he wants.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
Oh, man, swim with their knife.
The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match. Introducing first, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 376 pounds, Coach.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
I think I am going to have a mixed tag champion.
And from New York, weighing in at 248 pounds, Ellis!
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Yeah! Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Hey, where did I put this for this?
And their opponents first, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 170 pounds, Double A D.
You're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word? This is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
From Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 208 pounds, Eddie!
Look at how conceited this competitor is. I am glad that there are mute buttons on social media for people like this.
Oh my gosh, jealous much, Corey? Also,
oh my God.
Guts to unfollow if they bother you Corey. So much.
Shit, fire.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
Really, 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 damn it.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape. These superstars have run the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Oh, God. Jesus. Oh, God, look at this.
It's not considered interference. It's legal.
Oh!
Match can change in an instant when another individual who is officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
He got whipped into that corner. You ready to count, Byron?
Here we go.
To that last hit. Oh! And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home-run derby.
He must have seen that coming.
A striking blow. My goodness, did you hear that, Chop? Oh, kick right to the gut. Straight forearm, foot to the midsection, elbow drop.
To
the leg, vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Debilitating attack on the leg. Escape just in time.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Dropped right on their face.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Can't quite get him there. WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Oh, I saw it coming.
Moved at the right time.
Oh, and a kick to Calvary.
Right to the gut.
Stops the kick.
Oh, no.
Foot in the ring again.
Don't do it!
Suicide dive!
That was like...
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And he's able to reverse.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, I get back to me.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts. No worries.
Heading back to the ring.
Bang!
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Nino, man, that hurt.
No way.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly.
Well, no.
jackhammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Cracked away to get out of harm there.
This one is headed outside, guys. And this match will head back to the ring.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He's going back to the ring.
Just like he envisioned.
For the win.
One,
two, three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. The end may be in sight. There's a point here.
Yeah, this once more.
Dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.
The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match. Introducing first, from New York, weighing in at 213 pounds, William.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
And from New York, weighing in at 265 pounds, Francis.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And their opponents first, from your darkest fears, weighing in at 286 pounds, Bart Mann.
Talk about an intense competitor. This superstar doesn't have an off switch.
Nobody has an off switch, Saxton. Trust me, if you had one, I'd have hit it a long time ago.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
From the Queen City, weighing in at 224 pounds, the Nightmare.
This superstar has no hobbies, no stress relievers, nothing outside of WWE. That is the secret to their success and the adoration from the WWE Universe.
Well, that's just up until the WWE Universe realizes how one-dimensional this dud right here is.
Such a pessimist.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
Set first round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Stomp in the leg.
Oh, stomping away.
Able to avoid there.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
Taking it outside the ring now. He reverses it.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest. Corey, what's a sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
Ooh, skull rattling.
Face first. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh, not that! This match grinded him down a little.
Nasty right hand!
Enziguri to the floor!
he's taking this to the outside now.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Catches a punch.
A set-up mat slam. He climbs into the ring.
He saw it coming.
STO takedown.
Oh, what a nasty knee loop. Climbs back inside.
Oh, and a stop.
Oh, I heard a snap.
And again in the other direction.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip. First up top. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Punch right in the head. And into the count.
Two count.
And a kick out.
Ooh. You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Fighting back with a counter.
God, that's devastating.
The Dragon Sleeper.
He got locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in way too tight. There is no escape.
Okay. Whoa, whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Oh, disturbing impact.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. Things are just going from bad to worse.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Oh, he's got it by the leg.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
When you're in a tournament situation, Cole, you tend to push yourself to your limits.
Right, hard counter.
Does he have him here?
He's trying again.
Showing by this tag team.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.
That's a good matchup. We'll leave the entrances off for this one. That way, it won't take so long. I don't know. It's 6 o'clock.
And of all the possible matchups in this tournament, I'd say we've got one of the best in front of us right now.
Man, I had my fingers crossed it would work out this way. This one has real show-stealing potential.
We have witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
With the counter.
Caught with a punch.
Getting tossed around. He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Jumping elbow drop.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, solid punch. Makes him pay with a counter.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Kick right to the face.
He spins around it.
Oh, what a knee lift. Uh-oh. Counters that. What a punch.
Implanted by the DDT.
He switches it back around.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
On the offense at this crucial moment in the match.
At this stage, you know he's thinking about bringing things to a close. He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
The springboard attack fails to land.
These
are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
And that's gonna impair him even more.
Now this is where his resiliency gets put to the test.
Jumping elbow drop. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Great counter.
It's a revolving door. Four.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Boom! Able to avoid any harm there. Oh, man, nasty kick.
Kick lands.
Will this be enough? Shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. That'll break his arm. Vicious. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
This display of acrobatics is sick.
And that will end it.
Here are your winners.
And teamwork makes the dream work. In this tag team victory.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.
Yeah, if I got enough time, I might do a big tag.
Semifinals action.
It's crunch time now, gentlemen. The end is in sight.
Good timing with that reversal.
Suplex into the turnbuckle.
Oh my God. Big friend of
the my God.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, the physical price of the extreme rule stipulation is really starting to show now.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Good night.
Striking at will. Evades the attack.
And just like that, he's sent crashing to the floor. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Driven down face first.
Knee strike to the face. Pulls the ripcord.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Oh, again.
Down your opponent.
Oh, perfect.
What a knee.
And he sends him into the corner.
Well measured.
Pulls the ripcord.
Oh, barbaric amount of stops. This one is headed outside, guys.
Big forearm, but
what's he hoping to find down there?
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh my God! What
an exhausting victory, but a win nonetheless.
Here are your winners.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.
Say the tag titles up for grabs right now have been the top of the locker room. You wouldn't believe the unlikely duos that are rumored to be considering teaming up for them.
Like who?
I can't tell you, Michael. I have highly confidential sources.
No, you don't, Saxton.
No, you don't, Saxton.
No,
that'll shut up, Corey.
Vicious.
Helpless competitor in the ring. That's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Counters!
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Taking this match off the mat now.
First the top.
Longer.
Double underhook.
Oh!
Was mounted with punches and not.
What's coming next? There it is. Boom, nice. Stomping down. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
At this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Both legs trapped.
Enough already. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Punch with the reversal. Incoming.
What a shot. Taking it outside the ring now. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
That's gonna sting. Punch right in the head. First up, Tourney. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
And look at this. Face first into
They got it, and they're the new tag team champions.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.
Okay. Scorpion. Got a clue. Hey, I seem to be the only one in here, so I don't care. See if I can do this much. Holy crap, I can. Damn it. I think the bigger the number, the bigger it is. Get the shit out of there. There it is.
Championship first round match, making his way to the ring from the pits of hell, weighing in at 230 pounds, Scorpion.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Queens, New York, weighing in at 180 pounds, Peter Parker, the Spider-Man.
I love how this person approaches their matches with dignity and honest respect for their opponents.
Well, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude's gonna do him any favors in there.
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton.
That's come as Spider-Man master. You do.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You gotta... Oh, look at the start of this! Could be going into the table for a submission!
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface!
Oh, just tap out, just tap...
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
Yeah. Oh, what a kick!
He turns it around! Uh-oh, a side kick! And he goes for the pin. Denying a two count there.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Taking this to the floor.
Like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Wow, what a drop kick.
Able to evade.
To the neck!
Neck breaker! He's taking this to the floor now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Oh, with the ladder. Ouch!
Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch!
He's taking some good hits. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
That's just hard to watch.
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena.
Oh, look at the red to the... Oh, jeez! That ladder! It was ripped around like nothing.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
Boom! He's absorbed some damage already. Comes back into the ring.
He's heading back to the ring.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Bam! Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Coming back in the ring.
Enziguri.
He'll take things into the ring.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Ooh, what a moonsault.
And this has got to be it.
One, two.
How in the world did he kick out?
I thought for sure he was done.
He's...
Resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Oh, he's raking the back. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time,
and there's the cover.
One, two.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops. That everybody should hope to emulate.
Oh, man, my leg.
The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from Shanghai, China, weighing in at 228 pounds, the superstar, Lou
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
That's right.
The Dragon Spear himself.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
And his opponent, from Yemen, weighing in at 235 pounds, the Goliath!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
Yeah, Corey.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament.